I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown,
I see so much. It's overwhelming when I see the look in your eyes. It's
just too clear.
It makes me realize that the job, all the work is worth it. That's the best thing, you know. It's not so much. It's not so much as it's not so much as what you can show me, you know. But I think the most inspiring thing is seeing you in the best way. So that's the most important thing for me. Not that you graduate with honors and you go to the best schools, but that because of theater, you become better people, not just better artists. And I hope that what you learn from
yuck, talaga may video ba?
Siyempre, recorded.
I hope that what you learn, not just about theater, but about yourselves, will be something that you'll carry on, not just on stage, but off. Because as we say, and I think you'll realize now that it means something, that really all the world is a stage. So the world is your stage. So what you have to do is step out